Hey guys, this question is like, it's a very simple one, but most people don't know. They want to clear their YouTube history. Now I want to do a quick video and tell you guys how you can remove your YouTube history. So first I want you to be logged into your email ID, like I am here. It's my email ID. And you're going to go on YouTube, okay? And open it 2 times, okay? Because I want to tell you, like, there are 2 types of history, okay? First is, when you go on YouTube, now you're logged in, like I'm logged in, okay? Now, this is my watch history, okay? And then, on the other YouTube, I'm going to go to my YouTube channel, okay? I'm going to go to Video Manager, and here, under Video Manager, there is search history. I wanna go there. Okay, so now there are 2 different things. First is YouTube watch history. Those videos which you have watched are here, okay, on YouTube watch history. And then those videos, when you go on YouTube and you type in something and search keyword or phrase, that is YouTube search history. So for you to remove watch history, now these are videos which I have watched, like how to do YouTube views. Now I can choose which videos I don't want to keep. Choose them. Very often. Like here. Okay. And I say remove. Look, they are gone. I can go here and say all. All of them will get selected. And I can clear. Okay, so now I don't have any watch history. Okay, let's go to search history. This is different. I told you that what you type in on YouTube and search for a phrase. Okay, these are my search terms. Okay, when I remove them, I can choose here and everything you selected. Let me show you first. Let me select this one and say clear all searches. I've cleared, I can say clear all search history and everything will get cleared, okay? If you guys like this video, please share it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe.